Hello friends, here in this video we will see a problem of an inclined hollow circular plate which is immersed in water. For that we have a question. A hollow circular plate having outer and inner diameters as 3 meter and 1.5 meter respectively is immersed in water. Its upper edge is 1.5 meter below the free surface and lower edge is 4 meter below the free surface of water. Calculate total pressure and position of center of pressure. So now this is the question we have. I'll write the data for this. A hollow circular plate having outer and inner. So the first diameter is outer, that is 3. I'll write down capital D as 3 meter. And inner diameter is 1.5, so small d is 1.5 meter. So now, as we have seen, this is a hollow circular plate. So outer and inner diameters are given. Now we can calculate the area of hollow circular plate. So I'll say that therefore capital A is equal to pi by 4 outer diameter square minus inner diameter square. Hence area comes out to be 5.3 meters square. Now, after getting the area of hollow circular plate, it is given that its upper edge is 1.5 meter below the free surface and lower edge is 4 meter below the free surface. This I will show on the diagram. Calculate total pressure and position of center of pressure. Total pressure means we have to calculate the value of hydrostatic force. Center of pressure means we have to calculate H star. Now this much is the question. Let us try to find the solution for this problem. For that purpose, I have already drawn the diagram of a hollow circular plate like in this diagram. It is immersed in water. Here I have the free surface of water which is the reference. In the question it is given that upper edge is 1.5 meter below the free surface of the hollow circular plate and lower edge of the hollow circular plate is 4 meter below the free surface. So I have marked the distances. Next, as we see in this diagram, at the center of the hollow circular plate there will be centroid denoted by G. This centroid I'll project it here and its distance from the free surface is H bar. Now, in solution, I'll say that first, since total pressure or hydrostatic force is given by, we know the formula, F is equal to rho g into area multiplied by h bar. I'll keep this as equation number one. Now rho is the density of water. Here the liquid is water, so the density for water is 1000 kg per meter cube. This value you should remember. G is 9.81. area is already there in the data. Only unknown is h bar. If h bar is known, this problem is solved. So now I'll say that therefore from geometry of figure alongside, now here I want to calculate h bar. If I look into this diagram here, 1.5 meter distance, if I project it, this 1.5 meter distance is already known, that is h bar up to this 1.5 meter it is known. If I can calculate the distance below this dotted line, that is from here till here, then we can say that the problem is solved. But for that purpose we need to calculate theta. So I'll say that from the geometry, I'll say that this complete right angle triangle, I'll name it as ABC, where AC is the outer diameter, which is 3 meter. Next, theta is the angle, and this height B to C. This distance is 4 minus 1.5. That is the distance from this point till here. Here I'll call it as A, B, and C. So distance B to C is 4 minus 1.5, that is 2.5 meter. Now, from this geometry, I can say that since sine theta is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse, that is BC upon AC. So therefore, sine theta would be, here BC is 2.5, AC is 3. So I'll get sine theta value is equal to 0.833. Now, once I have sine theta value, I can calculate the small distance from B to, I'll call this as M, that is B to M I can calculate. So again, I'll draw the same geometry. I'll say that from the geometry of figure, here again we have this as theta, this is distance B to M which we want to calculate, and here this is A. So now, if anyhow I can get the distance BM, this problem would be solved because H bar would be known. A to M, this distance is equal to the radius of this outer diameter, that is half of 3. So this is 1.5 meter. BM is what we have to calculate. So I'll say that from this geometry, since sine theta is equal to BM, that is opposite upon hypotenuse AM. So finally BM becomes AM sine theta. Now AM is 1.5, so 1.5 into sine theta is 0.833. Therefore BM, this comes out to be 1.25 meter. Now once I have BM, I can say that H bar will be equal to 1.5 plus BM, that is 1.25, and therefore this value comes out to be 2.75 meter. Because H bar was 1.5, that is up to your dotted line, and then this distance BM. So now I'll say that put all values in equation number 1. In equation 1, I have rho g A into H bar. So I'll say that rho is 1000 into 9.81 into capital A, that is area of this hollow circular plate, and that was, we have calculated in the data, it was 5.3 multiplied by H bar, and H bar value was 2.75. so therefore, if I calculate this value, if I multiply throughout, I'll get the answer of hydrostatic force as 143.02 × 10³ N. This is my first answer. Hydrostatic force, we can say, or total pressure. Now I'll go for center of pressure, since center of pressure is given by, the formula is H star is equal to Ig into sine square theta upon AH bar plus H bar. This is the formula of H star, that is location of center of pressure from free surface for an inclined plate. Here I'll give this as equation number 2. Now I need to calculate Ig. Ig is the moment of inertia for this hollow circular section about the centroid. Therefore, Mi, that is moment of inertia for hollow circular section about centroid, that is I suffix g, will be equal to pi by 64, outer diameter is to 4 minus inner diameter is to 4. I'll write the values onto the next page. So therefore, I suffix g is equal to pi by 64, outer diameter is 3 meters, so 3 raised to 4 minus 1.5 raised to 4. So from this, I'll get the answer of I suffix g, and that is 11.25 meter raised to 4. Now once I know Ig value, I'll say that put all values in equation number 2. So therefore H star will be equal to Ig 11.25 into, here we have sine square theta. We know sine theta was 0.833, so square of this upon AH bar, it is A into H bar. A is 5.3, H bar 2.75 plus H bar, that is 2.75. So from this, I'll get the answer of H star, and it comes out to be 2.93 meters. My second answer. Now, if we look into the question, they were telling us to find two things. First, total pressure, that is F, hydrostatic force. The answer was 143.02 into 10 raised to 3 Newton, means we have calculated hydrostatic force. The second question was to find the position of this center of pressure, means where the hydrostatic force would be acting, that is H star, and H star is 2.93 meter. So this question is also solved. And we can say that since H bar value, it was 2.75 meter, and H star comes out to be 2.93 meters. So it means center of pressure would be below center of gravity somewhere here. This is center of pressure. And once we have found the hydrostatic force and the center of pressure, we can say that this problem is over. In this problem, we have seen how to calculate the total pressure and center of pressure for a hollow circular plate immersed in water.